Well, number one, I'm very biased, of course, but I think we have amazing human beings on our team. They are always willing to give back to the community, to get involved on campus, and I just have a ton of respect for how involved the women on our team have become. And they're great humans all around. So that's the first thing. They've been crushing it in the classroom. They take that very seriously, and very proud of the strides that our program has made in general in terms of their commitment to the classroom. And on the ice, they're warriors. They are gonna fight. They are going to go as hard as they can. And it is an intense, fast-paced sport, and they have fun with it too. So I just am really excited to see what this group does this year. I think it's a product of allowing those who not necessarily were in the shadows of that class, but the ones that necessarily didn't rise to the top or shine as much. I think it's going to give them a great opportunity to really stand out and really show what they have and step it up, and those who want to and have worked for it will. And you know, we have quite a big incoming class this year, which infuses some new energy, I think, and brings a lot of different personalities to the table. And I think that the group overall is going to do a good job of really trying to uphold the legacy that class last year graduated and left behind. So goals we achieved, you know, we won the MAC. We were really excited about being the inaugural MAC champions in women's ice hockey. We made it to the championship game of our UCHC. I don't necessarily think that we fell short of anything. Obviously, everyone wants to win a conference championship. And, you know, even though we may have not actually won the title, making it to that championship game and seeing how our team just was so resilient and performed in the second half was a huge deal for them. For us as coaches to just kind of see that group work through that was pretty incredible. So this year, you know, we want to continue to get better every day. We want to, I think it's safe to say we would like to perform a little bit better in the first half, if at all possible. So the team has really seemed to be putting in the hard work preseason these last couple of weeks to put us in a better position to hopefully be more successful and win some more games in the first half.